Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the channel. Today we are playing Lego Star Wars 2, the original trilogy. Now, where we last left off, we did basically half of chapter 6. Episode 6, I mean. I think, if I remember correctly. Yeah. Alright, and now we're gonna finish off episode 6. Oh. What? That's not what I meant. I'm guessing you need R2-T2 for that. What is this? Is this a grill? Oh, it is. Okay. Oh, you need red magic for the dark force for that. I don't know why I said magic. Whoops, not what I meant to do. Anything behind here? Someone tells me R2-D2 can get across here. Question is, why is there a lever here? You probably need free move for that. Thank you. Okay, that's it. What's this? Oh. Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah, you definitely need a free mode for some of these. Okay, don't fall off. Don't! I just keep seeing people jump and stuff. I do not want you to fall. Okay, we need Jedi for that. Oh god. Okay. Hug the walls, people. There we go. Out of the way, people. Oh, I see. Okay, don't push people around. One at a time. Okay. I can see why people like Han Solo. Because he's got a super fast fire rate. Look at this. That's so fast. Oh, how do you get over there? Where that mini kid is. Let's see. Do we have to... Oh, okay, it doesn't bring us down. Oh, it does bring us down. It's a hill. Okay. Interesting. It's over here. I don't feel safe going over here. I feel like I'm gonna die. We're gonna back up. Ow. What? How do you get over there? R2D2? Huh. Okay, I'm not entirely sure, to be honest. No, the lawnmower. Ah, I destroyed it by accident. Oh god, Chewbacca, watch out. I'm a mad gunman on the loose. Okay. What? I bet you're supposed to switch to R2-D2 to get over there. Oh god. No, man! Ugh. Keep getting texts. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Sorry about that, everybody. I wish we didn't die there, because... Jeez, I kept getting texts about work. I guess it doesn't matter if we do die or not now. Dang it. Ah, Jesus. Think we need a Jedi for that. What's this for? Wait, what? What do we do here? Where's the studs go? Okay, whatever. Hopefully there's more studs inside. We're close to True Jedi. How do you get back down? Up. Oh. Oh, I see. Gotcha. There we go. We got the True Jedi. Oh, I see. Hmm. Alright. What's this thing? Oh, it's a replica of a starship. I have a spaceship. I don't know what the spaceships are called, to be honest with you. CP3O for this. Oh, bless me. Wait, where's R2-D2? R2-D2? Wait, R2-D2, why are you up there? That weird. Anywho, I need to use you. That is super weird. I don't know why you were stuck over there. Wait, you need CP3O for this? Oh. Well, that's not happening. Dang. Chapter 5, okay. Oh, wait, what? I honestly thought this was the final chapter. But I guess this is close to last. We have to fight! Emperor. Oh my god! Okay, let's get some health. Ooh, the red brick. Oh my god! Those things are insane! How did I get in here? Can we just destroy something? Okay, maybe I was mistaken. I thought, oh. We just go underneath. Yeah, I guess we save all this for free play, don't we? Try not to die, because it seems like we can't. Okay, birds. Jeez. I always have to close my door during recording, because there's... the birds always like to yell at each other. Oops. Oh crap! Where's Luke? Okay. Let's get back up there together, Luke. I think we already died due to those red guys. Because they were super tough. I was expecting like one or two hits, but no, they took more than three. Alright. Jeez. They took so much hits. We don't have a bounty hunter for us, but... let's check out what's over here. Yeah, I think we're supposed to, like, if we're doing this, like, story mode without dying, we would have to just stun them with Luke and then have Dark Vader just kill them. Man. We need just a few more studs. Ah, crap. Jedi Destiny. I know I have to go. Infinite torpedoes? Oh wait, what the heck is that? Ah, come on, 90%? 99%? You kidding me? Alright, final chapter, everybody. 99%. Alright, chapter 6, Into the Death Star! No, man. Jesus. I hate these fight levels. Jesus. Come on, man. That's just so... just getting a mini kids randomly. Alright. Time to finish the story of Star Wars 2! Oh, God. We've been through a lot, haven't we? Even implies Yoda died too, with the ghost. But I don't even remember Yoda dying. 60.4%! Let's go. So now we just have to go back and do all the side things. Yippee. Anywho, let's check out gold brick. We can buy a gold brick for 4,500. Infinite torpedoes. That sounds interesting. Super zapper, make hit detector. That would be very useful, to be honest. Twelve million for Ghost Yoda. 1 million for Anakin Ghost. 1.1 million for Ben Ghost. Okay. The Emperor is pretty expensive too. More gold than C-3PO. Purchase all the gold bricks. Alright. Alright guys, I think that's it. So far we just need to do everything, you know, all the extras. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Okay, so we have two story modes that we need True Jedi on. Otherwise, I think if we... Can we look at achievements in this? Yeah, we can. Achievements. Yeah, so... Let's take a look here. Locked. So, of course, the first three stages don't have anything completed for them because I didn't have achievements enabled during those three chapters, so... Yeah. But let's take a look down here. So, down here, I did notice that we have all of these things where... There's complete the super story. I don't know what that means. What the super story is. And then we gotta get a new time in both the mini kit and character bonus, whatever that is. And then there's these things called bounty hunter missions from all different characters. And then finally, we got some extras, like purchase all the extras, earn all 99 golden bricks, Lego City level. I think that's a secret level. Wear a cowboy hat with Han Solo on this level's secret plans. Okay. We also have play as Boba Fett and Han Solo and Carbonite, extra toggle at the same time. Defeat Boba Fett on the Great Pit of Carcoon while only dealing damage as Greedo. Okay. Defeat Vader on Cloud City Trap whilst only dealing damage with Ben Kenobi. Limit power. Defeat the Emperor on Jedi Destiny while only dealing damage with the skeleton extra toggle. Entering the Red Room stops the achievement. What's the Red Room? Okay. Well, I guess that's all that. So yeah. I want to see, where is this bounty? You know, there is this thing right here, but it's not unlocked. I wonder how we unlock this thing. I bet this is where the bounties come in, right? I don't know. It's not unlocked for us. I wonder if it's like you have to get 99 gold bricks for it. Maybe that's what the surprise is. The cool surprises. I don't know. I really don't know. But yeah, I think that's it, everybody. How long have we been recording? I bet an hour, right? Oh man, we just hit the hour mark. Okay. Dang. Okay. Didn't take as long as I was thinking. Okay, well, interesting. Well, thank you everyone for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please consider liking and subscribing to the channel. My name's Oskiller, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, everybody!